Okay, you guys, I wanted to show you guys my other favorite part of Lock 3, 4, what do you want to call it, this waterfall. I couldn't get to it from the bike trail because they're doing construction on Lock 3, so I guess this is considered Lock 4. Yeah, this is my favorite part, y'all. I never been down there before, but yeah. Like I said, they're doing construction over there, Lock 3. That's all that construction is over there. I don't know when it's going to be open, but yeah. So in the meantime, I got to come all the way around the back to the back part and walk my bike down this little slope. Yes, it is, y'all. There was a goose over there. Okay, there you go. At nighttime, you come out and the lights be lit up or whatever, so it's really nice at nighttime. The weather is just now starting to break, so I really haven't been down here at nighttime.